And today, there's 4.5 million tourists in New York City. So tomorrow morning at the 9 a.m., there's going to be over 12 million people on the island. Believe it or not.
Yo, I ain't here for the money.